Yummy, yummy. Good morning, students. Welcome to Dara Says, English tips for daily use. Today's topic is setting goals. What is a goal? A goal is a plan, it's a purpose. It's something that you want to achieve for yourself. We all have goals. Every goal is different. Some goals are big, some goals are small. But these goals help us to stay focused on the things that we want. For example, you want to practice your speaking skills, you set a goal for that. Maybe on Monday, you practice your speaking, on Tuesday, you practice your grammar, and by Wednesday, you practice your listening. Whatever the goal is, make sure that you try your best to stick with it, because that will keep you focused and make you feel motivated to achieve that goal. Thank you so much for listening today, and I'll see you in another Dara Says English Tips for Daily Use.